Here we are in about the middle of leg number five. You can see the downhill slope that you have in front of you. As I mentioned, this is probably the reason this leg becomes the most difficult leg, just because of the pounding on your knees. So just take it slow, enjoy the ride downhill. Thank goodness you're not running uphill. And as you see in the distance, Paris Mountain there, you can enjoy that view on your way down.